Did you know? Right now in India, a new kind of job is booming, all thanks to AI. People are getting hired to wear headset cameras similar to MetaQuest and do normal household tasks all day, like ironing cloths, cutting vegetables, washing the motorbike, cleaning the floor, just simple everyday household work. Why? All that video is sent to the US to train the world's most advanced humanoid robots. It's called imitation learning. This is how AI robots are learning to see and do things in the real world. Instead of coding every tiny step, like how to grab a coffee mug or sweep the floor, the AI watches real humans do it. Then it learns by copying them, just like a child. For decades, India was the world's IT and service hub. Now a new industry is emerging. That is teaching robots. We've gone from people labeling photos for AI to actually training robots to operate in the real world.